From larger-than-life dreams as a South African youth to the futuristic inventions of a tech visionary, let's look at how Elon Musk made his billions. Number 9. Parental influence. Billionaire extraordinaire Elon Musk is known today for his fortune and innovative mind. But much of what he's accomplished today comes from his early upbringing. Raised by Errol and May Musk, Elon grew up in the suburbs of Pretoria, South Africa, thanks to his parents' success in their respective industries. May found success as a Canadian model, having made history as the oldest woman to take a starring role in an advertising campaign for makeup giant CoverGirl. Despite her success in this domain, at one time she worked 5 different jobs and earned 2 master's degrees to keep her family afloat. Errol worked as an engineer, consulting and developing properties in their South African city through the 1980s. At the age of 10, though, Elon's parents divorced and he would spend his childhood chiefly under the care of his father. Number 8. Successful siblings. Though easily the most famous, Elon isn't the only successful son to come from the Musk family. He grew up along 2 siblings, his brother Kimball and his sister Tosca. Kimball and Elon were often attached at the hip when it came to investments and entrepreneurial pursuits. After high school, Kimball left South Africa to join his brother in Ontario, Canada, with the short-term goal of earning a business degree from Queen's University. Together, the pair started Zip2 and invested in X.com before venturing out on his own. Elon would stay in California while Kimball moved to New York, enrolled in the French Culinary Institute, and began working towards his current claim to fame by launching acclaimed restaurants and establishing nonprofits to bring fresh, healthy food to the underprivileged and teach children to garden. Kimball has served on the board of Chipotle. Elon's other sibling, Tosca, has enjoyed much success on her own as a filmmaker. Working as an executive producer and director, she is most well known for the most watched made-for-television film on the Hallmark Channel, Holiday Engagement, as well as her highly praised web series, Tiki Bar TV. She has since gone on to launch Passion Flicks, a video streaming service that brings to life romance novels in the form of films and shows. Number 7. Ambitious youth. From a young age, Elon Musk was a dreamer, always deep in thought. His father, Errol, once described to a Johannesburg radio station just how abstract of a thinker his son could be. The kind of things he would come up with as a youngster was always surprising, Errol said. When he was very small, he would ask me, "Where is the whole world?" when he was 3 or 4. It was these sorts of questions that made me realize that he was a little different. Elon would get so lost in his imagination that his parents went so far as to seek medical attention for possible hearing issues. He found an outlet for his creativity at the age of 10 when he discovered computers. Teaching himself to program, he crafted his first piece of software at the age of 12, a game called Blastar. The space-themed game was published in South Africa's PC and Office Technology magazine, earning Elon $500 for the source code. He would maintain this same hunger for knowledge throughout his schooling, even going outside his comfort zone in high school to pick up karate and wrestling as a means of defending himself against bullies. Once in college, he followed his passions at Queen's University, the University of Pennsylvania, and Stanford University, earning degrees in economics and physics before quickly dropping out of his PhD program to pursue business success during the internet boom. Number 6. Resourceful determination. Not always graced with riches, there were times early in his career when Musk would have to rely on his curious intuition and self-drive to get by. Once he arrived in Canada after moving from South Africa in the late 1980s, Musk hopped from one odd job to the next. First, he worked on his cousin's farm, shoveling grain and tending to vegetables, before going to Vancouver and learning to use a chainsaw and cut logs. During tough times, he even worked for a lumber mill as a boiler room cleaner, after finding it to be the highest paying job offered from an unemployment agency at $18 an hour. This job required Musk to work in a hazmat suit as he shoveled residue and squeezed through cramped spaces in extremely high temperatures. While in college, the future billionaire resorted to selling PC parts and customized computers to classmates, and once he got to the University of Pennsylvania, he rented a frat house and converted it into a nightclub where he would earn an entire month's rent in one night. Number 5. Early ventures. When Musk was accepted to Stanford's PhD program, he had hoped to obtain a degree in energy physics. However, the prospect of the burgeoning internet industry drew his attention, and just 2 days after his Stanford acceptance, Musk quit school to start the Zip2 Corporation with his brother Kimball. Together, they built up the startup venture using an initial funding of $28,000 from their father's bank account. The company created maps and directories for online media outlets and became such a useful commodity, it drew the attention of PC company Compact. This leading supplier of personal computers at the time paid the Musk brothers a handsome $307 million for Zip2, $22 million of which went directly to Elon. They used the proceeds of this deal to fund their next endeavor, X.com, which operated as an online payment and financial service company. Within a year, it became known as PayPal after merging with rival company Confinity. Elon was removed as the company's CEO, and it would sell to eBay within the next 2 years for $1.5 billion in stock, against the advice of Musk. Still, Elon would walk away with $180 million after taxes as his share of the sale. Number 4. Shoot for the stars. Using the money he gained from the sale of PayPal, Musk would immediately start his third company in 2002 with the development of the Space Exploration Technologies Corporation, or SpaceX for short. Within 6 years, the space-age startup had earned the respect of NASA, being awarded a contract to transport cargo to the International Space Station as the government entity began to move away from their own space shuttle missions. In 2012, SpaceX delivered on their end, successfully launching its Falcon 9 rocket to deliver 1,000 pounds of supplies to astronauts assigned to the International Space Station. A first-time accomplishment for a private company and a personal win for Musk. The following year, a Falcon 9 rocket would triumphantly transport a satellite into orbit, and in 2017, SpaceX would even complete a test flight for a version of the rocket made from reused parts. Then, there was the Falcon Heavy rocket, which carried one of Musk's Tesla Roadsters in 2018. Now SpaceX's sights are set on launching low-orbit satellites to provide internet around the world, as well as the prospect of 100-person passenger trips to Mars. Number 3. Automotive dreams. A year after getting SpaceX off the ground, Musk found his next world-changing project in the form of Tesla Motors, a company dedicated to producing electric cars, solar roofs, and battery products en masse at an affordable price. From the beginning, he stayed closely involved with the company's activity, overseeing all of the engineering, design, and product development aspects. The first vehicle unveiled by Tesla was the Roadster in 2008, a sports car with a travel range of 250 miles between charging requirements and an acceleration capability of speeding from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 3.7 seconds. This led to a successful public offering in 2010, when $226 million were raised for the future of the business. Later that same year, the Model S was announced, and the first attempt by the company at an electric sedan. When it finally went into production in 2012, it was named Car of the Year by Motor Trend magazine. Number 2. Incredible inventions. Outside of attempting to change the way the world drives and views space travel, Musk has conceptualized and begun work on a number of unique inventions to better society. Hoping to restructure commuter culture and intercity travel, he announced the concept of the Hyperloop in 2013. Theoretically, this Hyperloop would utilize low-pressure tubes to transport people via pods at speeds of more than 700 miles per hour. The proposed project would cost $6 billion to fund and take 7 to 10 years to complete. Another one of his projects is the development of artificial intelligence integration with the human brain. Backing a venture called Neuralink, Musk and his team hope to create devices to be implanted directly into the human brain, allowing the mind to actually sync with software. As of 2020, the latest updates tell of further advancements using Bluetooth technology to link microscopic implantable chips with users' smartphones. Number 1. Latest projects. Given all of Elon Musk's incredible creations, it might be hard to imagine the entrepreneur could keep consistently producing more inventions. But he's done just that in recent years, with his focus shifted to two new companies, in addition to his futuristic darling businesses of SpaceX and Tesla. In 2016, as part of a $2.6 billion deal, Musk purchased SolarCity Corp, a business he had helped fund with his cousins back 10 years earlier. failure, he combined the solar energy company with Tesla, stating the two complemented each other in the overall hope to change the way energy is generated, stored, and consumed, according to a statement from Tesla. Then, in 2017, he started The Boring Company, a business much more interesting than its name might suggest, with the goal of creating more tunnels to decrease street traffic. Only the future knows what world-altering developments Musk will dream up next.